Hi guys, welcome to Stewie Stove. Today we're in an emergency thingy dingy. If you have an emergency, but you're dying to do a jalapeno tomato thing, like it make the salsa, but you can't get into your can because if it's an emergency, you just get a knife, like a. The light's crap right now, we're low down. But you just take your knife and you're like, oof! Just like, stab the can. And then stab it again. And just keep stabbing. It's like, it's like a gentle stabbing. You don't have to be like a vicious, like, murder stabbing. It's just like a gentle stabbing. I'm not killing you. I just want to open you up so I can get to the stuff that's inside, you know? That kind of stabbing. So there you go. Oh. So there, and I've already chopped up my jalapenos. There's some onion, there's cilantro. I put some salt in there. So then I pour in the can of tomatoes that I gently opened. And then it just with a stab, cut, chop. Spin, chop, and then 2 seconds later, give me another 2 seconds. One, two. Perfect salsa. Hey, get your salsa on. Press the button. Press the button.